And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Yes, good!
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Safely plays that along the ground.
One run there.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Yep, the jam!
He's found the gap, and that's four.
Not too bad from either side there. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the member's end.
Waiting.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Yep.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Yep.
Ends the over. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
One bounce, four runs. And that's four.
Yes, yes, cut him.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. Absolutely middled that.
Seven runs added in that over.
Good shot. Great shot.
Another run added. Gave a few too many away in that over. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle. The right armour is the new bowler from the members' end. It's in the air.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep. Nice shot, that one. Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it? Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
One run added. Yep. and through for one.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yes, catch it!
They get a single.
Yeah, mate.
That was a good one for the bowler.
Oh, very nice there from Conley.
One more added.
Yes.
They'll get a single.
Good bowling in that over.
Yeah.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Waiting.
And two runs added.
Yep.
and they get through for one. Some well-targeted bowling in that over.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. That's a good boundary.
Yep, catch it!
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. And a single. Dives and grabs that one.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Yes, yes.
Bit expensive in that one.
What a delivery. The batsman chops it onto his stump.
Roland is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Getting on with the job right away.
Yes.
They like it. Loud appeal.
Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. They take a single.
Yep.
He's trapped in front there. Well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Curran, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
They'll get one there.
Yes. Waiting.
One more to the score.
Wait! Bola!
Overstepping there, no ball.
The bowler will know the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter?
Yes, yes.
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Perfect technique and placement.
Yep, yep, catch it!
Yeah! Reacted well there, good catch.
Parsons is the new man at the non-strikers' end.
Yes, catch!
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Plays that nicely along the ground. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Good breakthrough here. He was looking in fine nick out there. Shame to get out so early. A helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Good shot to get off the mark there.
Winning.
End of the over. A change in the bowling lineup. Oh,
great shot.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Wait. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Off the middle. Oh, drop the ball.
Curran, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
That's racing to the fence.
Wait.
Right. tries to drive that, but mistimes. You couldn't do much against that bowling. Nice over.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
That's right off the meat of the bat.
Yes.
One run added. Doesn't play that one well.
Yes.
They get a single. That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman.
The right armer is the new bowler from the River End.
Bowler beating them all ends up.
Yeah, yeah.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Yep, catch!
And this is in the air, overstepping the mark, no ball called.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler will know the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter?
Winning.
wins the over. And there's air on this.
Yeah! Oh, nice catch. Great reactions.
The batsman leaving the field, caught out for 30. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 8.
No getting past that fielder. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yes.
Great catch.
And the departing batsman caught out 4. The batting team are now on 7 for 143.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Curran has done well in that over.
Yes. Bowler.
One run there.
This is high in the air. Not getting past that fielder.
Yep, catch.
That's 4. Superb shot. Some nice bowling in that one.
Yep.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep, catch it!
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. Good to be back. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Nice fielding there, good return. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
That's edged.
Yep, catch him!
One bounce, and that's four.
Gardner, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the member's end.
He's trapped in front there. Not out the decision.
Thank you.
play. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
Ends that over.
Plays that well. Four.
Yes.
And through for one.
And a single.
Great timing. Races to the boundary.
End of the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the member's end. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Oh. Well, just a lack of concentration there.
They like it. Loud appeal.
The batsman leading has been caught behind the 70. The batting team are now on 1 for 31. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
The new batsman takes guard.
Yes.
One wicket falls in that over. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yes, yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And that's a single. Adjusted superbly to the change of pace. You can't trick him that easily. Oh, not able to connect there.
It's in the air.
Right there.
That's quite a good over.
Yep.
Super shot that.
Wait. Yes, catch it!
Overstepping there, no ball.
Bounces just short of the rope. 4.
Parsons really needs to take their time and try and get this right.
Wait there.
Good recovery with that ball.
Yes.
Shot.
Too expensive in that over. 3 more fielders can be moved outside the circle.
Right there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. perfect technique and placement. It.
The player departing the field calls out for 26.
Roy is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. He gets going immediately. First ball, six. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yes.
Safely plays that along the ground. One run there.
Give away a bit too much there.
Yeah.
Another run added. In the air.
and they go through for one.
Yes. Bowlers.
Ends the over.
And that's a single.
Yep, catch!
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yep.
End of the over, six off it.
Shaken bowling, the captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
One more to the score.
Yep, catch it.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Edged. Oh, very nice there from Roland.
Yep.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
And through for one. And that's four. Good shot.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here. Yeah! Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
The dismissed batsman caught behind the 34. The batting team are now 3 for 102.
Elgar is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Change of bowling, the finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
And a single taken.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Really deserved the wicket. He's put in a fine over.
Yep.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Right there.
Right out of the middle.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Six. Great shot.
Nicely along the ground.
Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Reasonably good over there.
Doesn't play that one well.
Delivery draws the edge. Yeah. That's got to be close.
The dismissed batsman caught behind for 21.
Conley, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. Conley, ready to face their first ball.
Perfect technique and placement. Absolutely middled that.
Yes.
One bounce and it goes for four. The right armour is coming into the attack from the river end.
One more to the score.
Wait.
Parsons has done well in that over.
Plays and misses.
Yep. Cat.
Four all the way. Wonderful. Good precision with a throw back from the deep. Good over. Nice bowling. The bowler beating them all ends up there. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Well, what a delivery.
Yep.
Good bowling in that over.
Plenty of wickets in hand heading into the final over. Should see some big shots.
Yep.
There, nice shot. Good work. work in the field there.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.